Where are you taking us?
Definitely says footpath.
I can't see one. This afternoon, it's about 22, 23 degrees. Hardly any wind, absolutely beautiful. So just off to meet David. We're gonna have a ride out towards Clumber, I think. But he's just phoned me, he's got a problem with his wheel, so hopefully he'll get it sorted. Thank you. Was hoping to have the new chainring and disc rotors on, but the postman's not been yet, so you'll have to deal with the squeaky rear brake, I'm afraid, for a little bit longer. Hopefully it'll be on for the next ride. So just heading down towards the Spa Ponds, then up towards Peafield, and I'll meet David somewhere en route if he's got his wheel sorted. So an empty field last time I came down. Cheers. I didn't see the dog. I didn't see the dog. No. I'm not sure how much travel you've got. I don't think I've ever been through here. It's a bit crunchy. wasn't sure I'd get up there. Very well trodden, does it? Stalking a roadie. Nice little spot this. Sit here all day.
Yeah.
Get hammered on grass and get you to pick us up.
See, that's why they've got a beer, isn't it?
Yeah.
I had a lovely Mark II Golf Duty GTI, and I always fancied.
Wow. That's impressive. Wow.
Some old baits in there as well.
Yeah.
This one on this side.
That's stunning. I'm going to say it. There must be some serious rootage over that side. A good gust of wind. Well, it's not going anywhere, I suppose, is it? Yeah, these are stunning. These are stunning. Another bit I've never ridden. Right. He swallowed a fly, he's choking. Now, do we want a bit? Mm. Reckon? Come on then, follow you. Yeah, I normally come in from the opposite direction on the road bike, come in through here, and we can go round the crag, can't we? Round the lake.
Yeah.
And back out onto the road. And go left here.
Go on then.
And just follow this round, I think. Yeah, must be down this path here. Yeah, I think so. Left here, David, sorry. Unless, well, you might, no, carry on, go on, you might be able to get this way as well. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one. Yep, follow it all the way to the end, it brings you out back on the road on the other side. Not sure where we'd go from there, to be honest. to the left.
Yeah, that way.
Can you?
Yeah.
Yep. Tight. Oh yeah, not getting over there. Fair play to you. Bloody hell. Oh, want to tell it till we land. That's a climb. Oh. Well, that's a view and a half, isn't it? Yeah. Stunning. Nice little pub down here, yeah, on the river. I used to come here as a kid.
Pissing down the rain. Not quite like the scene in the beer garden. Hello. Warm.
All the best routes. Nettled to death. Where are you taking us?
Definitely says footpath.
I can't see one.
I think it goes down the edge of those railings.
Mm. Sweatshop running loop. Those were the days.
So they're doing this route at the moment, aren't they?
Yeah.
The summer loop now.
Yeah.
So they're running around here. Yeah.
Really, I must try and remember to try and make at least one. wasn't expecting that. And back into Pleasley Vale. Just under 40 mile, well happy with that. Great ride out, loads of new places, right out to Creswell Crags and back via a load of single tracks I've not done before. So yeah, brilliant ride out with David, really enjoyed that, but I'm absolutely beat and I'm absolutely scorched and I'm ready for a nice cold beer. So enjoyed that one, see you on the next one, cheers.